Jack, I am really bored. Let's go someplace fun.
Okay, how about Slippery Pete's?
No, too slippery.
The fish market?
No, too fishy.
The Nut Shop, the Bait Shop, the Movie Star?
No, none of those places. Blackjack, there's only one place a sailor can go when he's hit a streak of boredom. The Candy Barrel, of course.
But I don't know how to get there.
That's okay.
It is?
Yeah, because we're already here.
Hooray!
After you.
Why, thank you, good sir.
Give us the usual. Hey, what's so funny?
Did you hear that, Candy Wife? The only usual is that these two never have any money.
Hey, that's not fair. Sometimes we have money.
Do you have any money today?
I must have left it in my other pants.
But, Knuckles, you don't wear pants.
Yeah, I don't. Pants are for sissies.
Well, if you two ever do come across any money, you know where to spend it.
The Candy Barrel!
Hey! Those are business cards! Those aren't for eating! Never mind.
This is the life, eh, Flapjack? A belly full of candy and adventure around every corner. It's way better than having to work in a place like this, clipping things to a rope thing with clips. Hey, Peppermint Larry, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh, I'm washing old wrappers so I can reuse them.
Yeah. Why don't you just buy new ones?
With the price of wrappers these days? Oh, no. I could never afford it, especially not with my wife's expensive taste. She just loves precious gems. And then there's the medical expenses. But it makes her happy. Hey, if you two could find me some wrappers, I'd be willing to give you some candy for them.
Wow, yeah!
Hold your seahorses! I'll have you know, you candy-selling landlubber, that I'm an adventurer!
Yeah, so am I!
Not the boy so much. But, nevertheless, adventurers we be! And adventurers don't dig through garbage.
I'll give you one candy for every wrapper you find.
There's no wrappers in here.
Where should we